All right, so it's November 4th. We've celebrated my birthday, my dad's birthday, Halloween 3 times, and I'm going to take you through the whole saga. I still got half my tattoos on. For my birthday, Tina made me the world's best pineapple upside down cake with cinnamon Cool Whip, like in the middle, and I got to ride the Zamboni. I don't know what more anyone could ask for. It was pretty much the balls.
A tote. Oh. And then if you need to, you can smack someone with it. It's thick.
I need to smack your mother.
Fucking ready. We gotta fucking sing before they hit the cake. Hurry up. Get ready.
For what?
Come on. Ready?
You didn't do the light.
Oh. All right, the light.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michelle. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you then?
Oh! She got a muscle.
This is the fault line. Damn. Falling. It's like watching paint dry. Watching mozzarella sticks bake. I haven't had a mozzarella stick in a long time. Have you guys? Like a good one. Not. Giorgio's used to have good ones. Before they sold out to, what's it called? And I almost forgot. Tina and I made Halloween cookies. And they're cute as fuck. There was ever a person that can't order online, I'm that person. I always end up with shit. I don't know what happens. The first example of this is gonna be my Tinkerbell costume. I'll show you what I got and how I kind of spruced it up a little bit. But basically I used the sewing machine. Nancy helped me and we did like some domestic shit. Like we were sewing and threading needles and she was using a bobber. She showed me what a bobber was. I gotta cut these to points. You get like green, I'm just gonna wear green underwear under it. Little haircut. I wore my wings in the car. We'll move on to the skeleton bodysuit, which me and Ashley matched. It was quite an event, like us getting ready. It's just a hot mess, man. It's just a hot mess. My nose is rubbed off. I don't even have a nose.
YOLO!
I slept in my makeup so that I could go to work today at 8:30. Follow me for more advice on being an adult. And then we got Amy Winehouse. Dad, look at my new wig.
You look great.
Do you know who I am?
Elvira.
I'm Amy Winehouse. Hey, Tina.
What? Oh.
Do you like my new wig?
Okay, Amy.
I look like Amy? You don't think it's a little aggressive?
If it was less, it would be Snooki.
Fair point. Like, I ain't got the time. And we celebrated Carmen's birthday a little early because Ashley and Clifford were here, so we all had cake together. You can tell by the video how much fun he had coming up next. And happy birthday to you.
Oh!
Oh!
Did you make a wish?
Yay!
Didn't work, it's still here.
What are you gonna wish for?
You wish for me to go away.
Well, that didn't work.
Story of my life.
Did you brush your hair? Your hair's all gnarly.
Are you gonna retire tomorrow? Is it time?
No.
Happy birthday, Father.
No, thank you.
Like I said, he had the best time ever. So, you know, there you have it. I've been trying to do TikTok, so I did one for each of the costumes.
don't know, that's kind of it.
13, 14, 15, 16, hollow tips, they hit his face. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Hit that little bitch front or back.